Studio Trigger produces 10 episodes Cyberpunk 2077 anime. CD Projekt Red's Cyberpunk 2077 game was originally delayed to November 19th, but it isn't stopping the hype at all. In fact, the anticipation has only increased, especially with today's announcement of the new anime set in the same universe produced by none other than Studio Trigger. Cyberpunk Edge Runners is a 10-episode standalone anime that's coming to Netflix soon. The show has some serious talent behind it, including Hiroyuki Imaishi as director, Masahiko Osaka as assistant director, and Hiroi Wakabayashi as creative director. Yoshiki Osa and Masahiko Osaka are handling the adapted screenplay, and Yo Yoshinari is in character designs with Yoto Kaneko. Running on an all-star team is Akira Yamaoka on the original soundtrack. According to the press release, Edge Runners is about the street kid trying to survive in a technology and body modification of Sin City of the future. Having everything to lose, he chose to stay alive by becoming an Edge Runner, a mercenary outlaw, also known as a cyberpunk.